not having any fans in Tokyo would be weird. Like normally before and after races, you will have crowds everywhere and it's super busy. We don't know yet what they're going to do. But if I look at myself, like racing, I don't think I really mind that there might not be that many spectators. It will kind of make things easier as well because it's not going to be that busy. During the race, yeah, you'll miss like that extra bit of kind of power you get from the spectators. But everyone has the same issue, if you want to call it like that. So I don't think it will really influence our performances.